boy, don't play, boy, you 21. I was 15 shopping for them chains, but really as a gin and diaper, some shit happened. Ladies and gentlemen, classical family, it's your boy Giddy back with another reaction. Hope y'all are doing good. I'm doing great. Today we are reacting to a list piece. I haven't done that in a while, and the title is List Benediction de Dieu dans la solitude. So translated, it's List Benediction of God in Solitude. That's a lovely title. I ain't gonna lie, that's a lovely title. But yeah, looking forward to it. We are gonna do up to theme 2. I think it's 16 minutes something, and then yeah, but looking forward to it. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction too. Lego.
I have to say, I'm pleasantly surprised because when I hear list, I think about fast-paced pieces, complicated pieces, and awesome melodies, of course. But list is a show-off. So this is actually like surprised me, but in a very good way, and. Yeah, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. That soothing and lovely melody by Liszt. I mean, I know Liszt can do it, but hey, I want to hear more of it. I definitely want to hear more of it. But hey, that's how I feel up until now. It has definitely put me in a good mood. So yeah, let's continue. Continue. before we continue, I would like to say this. I think it's the C section. I think it began from here. I might be mistaken though, but definitely my favorite part up until now. I think I've gotten so used to Crazy Pieces by Liszt that I really couldn't imagine him composing something like this, even though it sounds stupid because obviously he's a composer. He's talented enough to compose any type of piece, but for some reason, I just can't wrap my head around it. I know we have listened to slower paced pieces by Liszt before, so I know that, but this piece sounds extra romantic, you know. Obviously, if I say romantic, it's kind of obvious, but like romantic on top of romantic. And if you played this to me and asked me to guess the composer, 100%, I'm gonna be honest with you, I wouldn't have said Liszt. But that makes me even much more happy, because I always say this, these composers, they were so versatile. They can compose anything they like. They'll compose something crazy, and then the next day they'll compose something that's the total opposite of that. And you're like, it sounds as if this is a different composer, but at the end, it's the same one. But yeah, I'm definitely enjoying myself, something different. Can't complain. Okay, overall impression, I like it. It's something different, and the fact that I was expecting something different makes it even much more special, because expectations can change for the better or for the worse, and if it changes for the better, then you hit the jackpot. and I hit the jackpot with this one. So I definitely can't complain. This is definitely a piece that I would listen to in my free time, you know, just when I want to be by myself, because it's just that kind of piece that soothes your soul. So can't complain. But Classical fam, let me know down in the comments what y'all think about this piece, this version. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. It's been your boy Giddy. I'ma catch y'all in the next video. Bye.